I lay these hands on this assembling center and ask that you reveal the truth. Pray with me, children. God, guide my head.
Give me anything you want. Give me your lives.
Give me your children. Give me their lives.
I know.
God, Blake!
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit.
Hey,
we have to run.
Outsider. There.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here. I have to stop. I need... Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Lynn, I have no grave.
Please don't ask me.
After all these years,
they're coming.
After all
they're coming.
This suffering, our faith has been proven. The woman who came to Temple Gate this day from the outside world brought with her the foul birth we've been awaiting all this time. She has a time to
what?
I performed the examination myself. And
he's insane. They're all fucking
true.
Insane. Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is
pregnant.
Us,
what the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill them!
Okay.
Soak the earth with their blood! Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel! Revelation is upon us.
Stay back!
And we must.
Lock your tent up.
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes.
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No!
You,
no!
You motherfuckers! Get off me!
No!
You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn!
No!
Lynn! Fuck you!
Yes, my love. Oh. We have nothing. I think I'll see you again.
Besides, Christians and something else.
Huh.
hell? I'm dreaming. Or I'm out of my fucking mind.
I'm sorry I have to do this. You should have loved me. You should have helped me. Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica. I remember this. Do I get out of here? No picture, just noise, but I saw it. I know I saw it.
Thank you. You're him, ain't you? The outsider.
No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet. But they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Who are you?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean why ain't I trying to kill you? I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
Didn't say squat when my wife got scalded. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with enough. Pressed himself on my Anna Lee. And she not but 15.
I'm sorry.
But when he said my grandson, baby, he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child. Gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. What do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Mister, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on. Get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
I should head down to the roof cellar. I'll bed down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. He just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Ethan's gonna treat you right.